I'm Nick Leister from the SolidWorks training team. References allow you to define new geometry in relation to existing geometry, but these references break when you delete a reference's source. In this video, I'll show you how to repair broken references in the sketch environment, starting with the Edit Sketch Plane command, which I will use to fix a sketch created on a plane that no longer exists. I'll also show you how to use the Display Delete Relations command to remove broken references in sketch entities. Let's get started. I have an electronics enclosure assembly with missing and broken references. You can fix missing references in one of two ways. First, you can re-establish a reference's source. Alternatively, you can break a reference, which tells the software to stop looking for the reference altogether. The tree shows a warning icon next to the base part, indicating a missing reference, which I will investigate. When I expand the base part, the warning icon points to a feature containing a sketch with the missing reference. Now, I need to find the missing reference within the sketch. A 2D sketch always references a plane or a planar face, so I'll start there. I'll right-click the sketch and select Edit Sketch Plane. The Property Manager indicates that this sketch's plane is, in fact, missing. I'll delete the missing reference from the selection field and use the tree to browse to an existing plane that resides where the original plane once existed. I'll click OK. I'll scroll down in the tree. A text arrow pointing to an X in the feature's name identifies a broken reference. This feature's sketch contains a broken reference as well. The sketch plane reference is intact, so I'll click Close. Now, I'll edit the sketch's definition. The Display Delete Relations command, which I will access from the Command Manager, allows me to identify all of this sketch's relation types. I'll select Broken. The Property Manager lists four broken references. I do not need to keep these broken references within this sketch, so I'll click Delete All. The Display Delete Relations command is the perfect tool for quickly removing problematic sketch constraints, but this sketch appears healthy. I'll click OK. At this stage, I could add dimensions and relations to define this sketch fully, but I'll leave it underdefined for now and click Exit Sketch. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this content helpful, visit the site below to access a playlist focusing on sketching in SolidWorks.